I was a skinny guy. I always wanted to stand out from the majority.
All my life I've been an underdog fat kid, you know.
So I always visualize myself as someone else from what I was.
Started working out initially, it was very tough. I believe the process, you know, like a lot of people said it won't be possible, you know, because I was very fat kid.
I used to draw, it was like, you know, superheroes and characters and stuff like that. I realized I wanted to look like that. And then when I started to look a little bit like that, then I realized I wanted to make other people also look like that. Basically, I consider Forge not just a gym, I consider it like a workshop for human beings.
Forge is always under construction. So there's a whole concept of Forge.
Do things which they have never done before or never thought like they would actually do in real life. So that kind of just possibility and, like, you know, imagination, that got me into fitness.
Try to build our gym, also build our personality. It's not about making a body, but it's about developing the overall personality.
When you visualize things and you like make them happen, so it's like you believe so much and you think, then you manifest it and you make it happen.
People always try to tell me that this is a very hardcore gym and you've got a very hardcore vibe, and I agree, but I believe that everybody, even like a normal person, they too have a hardcore side to them. So this is to bring out that side of everybody. My entire bus full of kids from Ghatkopar. These people, they specially came here because we were offering it for them, we were open to them. So we are the people who want to break that barrier. Just the thought of that, that they're in the same space and they're improving themselves, that really gives me a, you know, real happiness.
Basically, it's your choice when you convert pain into power. Basically, you got two choices. You live with it or you keep converting it.
Fitness is not about being strong physically, but it's about more of being strong psychologically, you know. You don't build a body from here, you build a body from here plus here. So it's about more of mind and muscle connection.